On November 7th, you can help keep New Mexico moving forward. Under Governor Bill Richardson, we have 75,000 new jobs, over 400 meth labs shut down, sixth in the nation for setting high academic standards, $600 million worth of movie production, and one new favorite state drink.
Give me a milk.
On Tuesday, November 7th, vote to keep New Mexico moving forward. Then have a milk of your own.